Clearwater Seafoods is exploring a possible sale. The company has entered into a strategic review, which means a committee will weigh multiple options, including a complete or partial sale, a merger, and other alternatives. The decision to enter this process stems from the company receiving interest from several potential buyers. Interest from private equity firms to buy vertically integrated seafood companies is also behind the company's move. Private equity is looking for stable streams of income, and as Seafood News' John Sacton explained, Clearwater may be looking to monetize this interest. Hence, their move to sell. On March 5th, the day the strategic review was announced, Clearwater share price rose by nearly 12%, climbing to well over $5 Canadian. For more on this story, visit seafoodnews.com or click the Seafood tab in Comtel. Now we'll take a look at Urner Barry's HRI Buyer's Guide, a weekly publication dedicated to current commodity prices being paid to wholesalers and purveyors by hotels, restaurants, and institutions. Here's Andrea Torsiello with the latest movers of the week.
The beef markets have been soft given the uncertainty surrounding demand from social distancing taking place around the coronavirus. Boneless ribeyes declined a little over 4% as a result. In the chicken market, enthusiastic outreach from retail and further processing buyers constricts spot availability and influences prices higher. Boneless, skinless chicken breasts moved up 8.5% on the week. Shell egg prices are rebounding on renewed export demand from Mexico, food service promotion, supply side issues in the processing sector, and seasonal expectations 6 weeks out from Easter. Prices began to inch higher early in February, climbing over 2019 levels for the first time in the quarter. Some are suggesting the move may signal the start of a traditional Easter rally, which was completely absent from the market a year ago.
Thanks, Andrea. That concludes our show for today. Thanks for watching, and be sure to visit Comtel for the latest market and industry news.
Today's video is sponsored by Upsano's Market Insight for the Meat Industry. View a sample report at upsano.com or call 800-932-0617 to get your free sample today.